Hello friends, our today's activity is cell painting. As you can see that I have already drawn a sketch of a cell that is a plant cell or an animal cell. So this rectangular figures that you can see are the plant cells, and these roundish figures that you can see are the animal cells. I'm sure you've learned about this in your science or biology classes. I have taken a combination of both animal and plant cells. So we'll draw all the details, parts which are present in the cells. We are not going to label them, but we are going to create an artwork out of this. We're going to do the cell painting using colors of your choice. You will make the cells very, very colorful. So it will be a contrast, like the painting will be very colorful, and the background we are going to paint dark black. So this is the cell wall of the plant cell. So we have finished coloring the cell, the plant cell and the animal cells, using colors of your choice. Now this is looking really very nice and colorful. Now we'll paint the background or the negative part of the painting in solid black color. Very slowly and neatly paint the background. We have finished painting the background in black color and our color is also dried. So yes, this is cell painting.